Yes, sweetheart?
There's a girl wants to see you. Her name's Wonderly.
Customer?
I guess so. You'll want to see her anyway. She's a knockout.
Sure in, Effie, darling. Sure in.
Will you come in, Miss Wonderly? Thank you.
Won't you sit down, Miss Wonderly?
Thank you. I inquired at the hotel for the name of a reliable private detective. They mentioned yours.
Suppose you tell me about it from the very beginning.
I'm from New York.
Uh-huh.
I'm trying to find my sister. I have reason to believe that she's here in San Francisco with a man by the name of Thursby. Floyd Thursby. I don't know where she met him. We've never been as close as sisters ought to be. If we had, perhaps Corinne would have told me that she was planning on running away with him. Mother and father in Honolulu would kill him. I've got to find her before they get back home. They're coming home the first of the month.
You've had word of your sister?
A letter from her about 2 weeks ago. It said nothing except that she was all right. I sent her a telegram begging her to come home. I sent it to General Delivery here. That was the only address she gave me. I waited a week and no answer came, so I decided to come out here myself. I wrote her that I was coming. I shouldn't have done that, should I?
Oh, it's not always easy to know what to do. You haven't found her.
No. I told her in my letter that I'd be at the St. Mark and for her to meet me there. I waited 3 whole days. She didn't come, didn't even send a message. It was horrible, waiting. I sent her another letter to General Delivery. Yesterday afternoon, I went to the post office. Corinne didn't call for her mail, but Floyd Thursby did. He wouldn't tell me where Corinne was. He said she didn't want to see me. I can't believe that. He promised to bring her to the hotel if she'd come this evening. He said he knew she wouldn't. He promised to come himself if she didn't.
Oh, excuse me.
Oh, it's all right, Miles. Come in. Miss Wonderly, my partner, Miles Archer. Miss Wendley's sister ran away from New York with a fellow named Floyd Thursby. They're here in San Francisco. Miss Wendley has seen Thursby and has a date to meet him tonight. Maybe he'll bring the sister with him. The chances are he won't. Miss Wendley wants us to find the sister, get her away from him, and back home. Right?
Yes.
Now, it's simply a matter of having a man at the hotel this evening to shadow him when he leads us to your sister. If, after we found her, she still doesn't want to leave him, well, we have ways of managing that.
Yeah.
Oh, but you must be careful. I'm deathly afraid of him. What he might do. She's so young and he's bringing her here from New York is such a serious... Mightn't he do something to her?
I'll just leave that to us. We'll know how to handle him.
Oh, but I want you to know he's a dangerous man. I honestly don't think he'd stop at anything. I don't think he'd hesitate to kill Corinne if he thought it would save him.
Could he cover up by marrying her?
He has a wife and 3 children in England.
As they usually do, though, not always in England. What's he look like?
He has dark hair and thick, bushy eyebrows. He talks in a loud, blustery manner. He gives the impression of being a violent person. He was wearing a light gray suit and a gray hat when I saw him this morning.
What's he do for a living?
I haven't the faintest idea.
What time's he coming to see you?
After 8 o'clock.
All right, Miss Wonderly. We'll have a man there.
I'll look after it myself.
Oh, thank you. Oh, yes. Will that be enough? Thank you.
Not at all. Oh, it'll help some if you meet Thursby in the lobby.
I will.
You don't have to look for me. I'll see you, all right.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Goodbye.
They're right enough. They have brothers in her bag.
What do you think of her?
Oh, she's sweet. Maybe you saw her first, Sam, but I spoke first.
You got brains. Yes, you have.